happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. We are here for the third round of this event, and we are excited to kick things off on the first hole tee off. Let's go. Well, she had a great previous round. Let's see how she can do here today. And I think she liked that. And from about 250 yards out. This putt is for birdie. And now teeing off on this par four. And there's a long bomb, folks. Look at that. And this putt to save par. Currently sitting at one under for the day. And next up is a par four, folks. It looks like she's put a little draw on this one. And she can't be too happy about that one. And back onto the fairway. Decent distance on that shot as well. This one's about 6 feet away. And that one's gonna go the putt. And currently sitting at one under for the day. And now the fourth hole. Going with the 3-wood. This is going towards the green here. And setting up for a 39-foot putt here. Just missing. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that putt will drop for par. And after that hole, they'll move down and into third place. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. About 160 yards to the pin here. Here's a 9-iron. Okay, and she's on the green. And this one's for birdie. Ooh, inches away. And for the par. And she's moving up on the leaderboard after that one. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And about 100 yards to the pin from here. And she's on. This one's a 9-footer. And folks, this could be the one. And that one goes for birdie. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. Can't be too displeased with that one. 135 yards to the pin. Going with a pitching wedge here. And this one's looking pretty good. Okay, she's on. And this putt's for birdie. Currently sitting at 3-under for the day after that one. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. And I think she'll be pleased with that one. From 15 feet. Ooh, just missing here. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And coming after that when she's going to fall from first. And teeing off on this par four. I think she's going to like that one. This is heading towards the green. After that hole, staying fast in the second place on the leaderboard. And I think she'll be liking that one.
And about 175 yards away here.
Going with the 7-iron on this one. And I think she'll like that one.
And this putt is for birdie.
So close. And for the par. And a nice putt. And 3-under for the day after that one. Next up is the par 5. And this is looking fairway bound. She probably won't be pleased with that. Pretty sure she's gonna like that shot.
And about 17 feet to the cup.
That was very close. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, nothing changes in the standings for them. Still in second place. And moving along now on the 12th hole. She has made a good shot there.
This could be good. It's heading for the green here. All right, she's on the green. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. And now the 13th hole. Going with the 6-iron. I think this might be a bit long. And missing the approach on that one. Just too much club. And this putt is needed to save par. Missing here. And this one's for the bogey. And today currently sitting at 3 under par. And now setting up for the par 4. Pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. And about 140 yards to go. Here's a pitching wedge. This one's looking good. And she's on the green. This one's about 6 feet away. That's too bad. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And she will move up in the standings after that hole. And moving on to the 15th here. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. Okay, and 135 yards to the pin. Looking good. And this one's for birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And setting up on the 16th tee. And going with the 6-iron. Looks like this could have a bit too much club on it. In the end, I think that'll play on the green. From 24 feet away. Oh, I thought that was gonna go. And this putt is for par. And a decent little putt there. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. And this shot's looking promising. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And this putt's for birdie. That one, she now is tied for first. And that was a powerful, powerful drive. From about 145 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. And some unfortunate luck there on that approach shot. And just not enough club on that one. This one's about 2 feet from the cup.